The stage is finally set for tonight's Republican debate in Cleveland.
All the candidates are looking for a boost tonight, but only 10 of them have a chance to appeal to voters in prime time.
There are two different Donald Trumps. There's the one you see on the stage, and there's the one who's very cerebral, sits there and considers things very carefully. You can have a very good conversation with him. And that's the Donald Trump that you're going to start seeing more and more of right now.